Hello, 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 everyone. My name is Real Pikachu Gamer. I promise you the famous host of the Dragon Kingdom. I am a YouTuber here, well, a VTuber here on YouTube, and I also do some hyper content over on Twitch.tv. If you want to see me actually live stream, go over to. I will link my Twitch channel in the description below. But I guess today we're actually going to be bringing a return to a game a lot of you guys have kind of mentioned me about them, which is Boris and the Dark Survival. Oh my.
God, that is so loud. Why is that so loud? Goodness, it's loud. That's so loud, though. I've never heard a game this loud before. Oh, crap. I think this is one of the loudest games I've ever heard in my life. I don't know. I guess this will be start to something I've never played before, and this will be one whole video, a little bit of a reactionary, and playing, so you guys get to see what I think. This game was another with a little bit of a game. Once there was a wolf. Are we bringing Boris into this? Oh, ooh. Living in a very dangerous world. Aw. Surviving on anything you can find. Aw, poor Boris. And fearing the ink demon that stalks every move. Oh, goodness.
I don't know how to feel there. That definitely feels scary.
So this is a game I've kind of heard from the Beatly games, or the Kindly Beast. Who was the creator of the Bending Ink Machine games. I've kind of been looking forward to trying it myself for you guys. Just a little trial and error, something to, I guess, at least. Oh no, don't crash. Okay, good. Lovely, lovely. The game almost crashed on me. Alright, fix up to make sure it doesn't crash again. Maybe dash. So this happened again. Crashes the game. I hope not. So I will try it at least so you guys can see what I think and such. So I guess this is the game I want to try as well as something for my streams. Not even just my streams, but more YouTube content on it. But mostly for my streams, just over on Twitch. Let's see how. Glitching out. I just noticed that. I just noticed how that was glitching over there in the corner. Why is that glitching? That's weird. WASD or arrow keys to move. Shift to one. One can see vacancy. Find more tunes in the studio. Aww. Okay, that's really adorable. I'm not gonna lie, but that is like really adorable. How Boris is like doing his little dance. Aww. Okay, sorry, Boris, but that's enough. What's this? Ooh, okay. So that's kind of like an inky blob, I guess. Okay then. Got a banjo over here. Search the studio for scraps. So why do we need to search the studio now? Why are we searching the studio? I don't know. I don't know if I signed up for this. I'm wondering though, did I ultimately sign up for this when Bendy put me in this? I don't know.
How do I get out of here? How do I get out of the studio? I don't know how to get out of here. Oh, where do I go? Oh no, I fear the ink demon. How do I get out of here?
Oh, so that's how. I had to grab my hat. Oh, okay then. This is a little aerodynamic.
Bacon soup! Gotta have my bacon soup. Look. I needed 2 doses of that.
So, ultimately, remember correctly, those were high stations. If I remember correctly. Hide in little miracle station.
What is that? What is in there?
I'm curious. Stations?
Hey, Bendy. Oh, that scared me.
Take the lift into the studio. I don't know if I'm gonna like this, and I don't know if this is not good or not. Day 1. Level. Locate the needed supplies. So, I guess I need a plunger.
The hunter can ultimately run. What was that? What was that?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know how this is gonna end, but I think it's gonna not end well. Bendy. I haven't seen Bendy.
Hold on. I do not like how this is going. I don't think I'll like this at all. No, 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 no. I don't know when you're when did I sign up for this? When did I sign up for this? Like, when did I sign up for this? When? Oh, I don't know. Oh, they better pay me enough. Enough to be able to do this every day.
Not too much. Oops. Didn't mean to do that.
Ink splotches, okay. I don't like where this is going. Where is he? Where is he? I don't know where he's at. Where is he? I've not seen Bendy at all. I don't know where he could possibly be.
I don't think I'm gonna make this. It's a blender. If I walk down this corridor and I'll find it. I'm going in here. I'm going in here to hide for a moment. I don't know. Oops. I don't know if that's safe. I don't think it's safe. No, no. No, no. 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 No, no. No, no. No. I don't like where this is going. I don't. I feel like something's after me. I don't know where Ben is at, though. Where is Bendy? No, where Bendy's at? Where is Bendy? Ohio! Ohio, Ben! Ohio goes to high school, Bendy! Oh, Lord. I'm scared. Where am I? I don't know where I'm at. Okay, what was that? Some station good. Some. Hey, I found a bone. Oh, I was trying to see something too. Four. Five. Maybe a spoon. Where am I gonna find a spoon down here? Where am I gonna find a spoon down here? Oh. Oh. Oh no! 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 What? Oh my god. Are you serious right now? Bendy, why would you do that to me? Why? Why would you do that to me when I was so close? Let's go. Again, I guess. Virginia. Fucking hell, Bendy. Day level 23. Shall we try this again, then, I guess? Should probably start leaving the earlier stuff for last. For last. Oh, where is this little VTuber gonna go? Ooh. A refilling station.
Glug.
Nothing makes me. I got my boys turned out. Yay. Ooh. I'm gonna go in here now. I hear him. I'm in there. I hear him. I hear him. Wow. Just for a second, when I go down there and I get freaking killed. Oh, I'm gonna be so bad. Refuel? Where is he? Fossil Crown. Flint Toilet Plunger. Where's America Station? I hear him. I hear him. I feel like I hear him. Oh God. I'm scared. I'm scared. Please don't. No, 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 no. I'm not in here. I'm not in here. I'm not in here. You don't see me. Oh, that gave me a heart attack. That gave me a little heart attack. I don't like that this is going. Send me away. Go away. Go away, Bendy! Freaking Bendy, go away! Nobody likes you. Not even your mom! No, 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 get in here! No, 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 I'm not in here! I'm not in here! Go away! Go away, Bendy! Go away, no one likes you! My lord! Stay away from me, Bendy! Oh, come on! Let me in, let me in! Lord, I don't like where this is going. I want to get out of here. Why am I so close when I want to get out of here? Why? Oh my God. Oh, are you kidding me, Bendy? Bendy, I want go find the room. Let me. That woman, Bendy, comes over. I'm looking, darning. Nope. Nope. Bendy, I don't trust you. Bendy, go away! Where'd he go? Are you? Oh, are you kidding me? Bendy, freaking get in there. What do you want? Bendy, shoo. God. much chances. Nine. Okay, I need one more item, but will my sprint let me be able to finish? Will it let me? Will I be able to finish with how freaking problematic Bendy is and with how much sprint juice I have left? Will I be able to finish? Bendy, go away! I'm not in here! Goodness! I can't even get a break from him! Lord! Not even a break! Not even a break! Not even a freaking break! Why can I not get a break? He's going down the other way. I think I know where the last item is. I think it's towards the way that Bending went. It's my thought, at least. Oh my god. Bendy, stay away from me. Stay away. Stay away from me, Bendy. Do I have a chance, though? Bendy went that way. Are you joking? Which way did he go? Oh. Oh, I found him! No, 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 no. Get in here! No. No, Bendy. Bendy, I'm getting sick and tired of you. My goodness. Bendy! Are we not allowed to have a social chat? But you're supposed to also be me. You're supposed to be social distancing. Why are you not social distancing, Bendy? My. Oh, he was right there. Oh god, he was right there. Ooh, good thing there's a mirror hill station here. Oh, good thing. Which way is he coming from? I think he's coming from the top. Don't come to this mirror hill station. I know he's coming from the top. I know he is. Oh god. Why do I feel like his hair is heartbeat? Don't come towards this mirror cell station. Stay away, Bendy! Stay away. Stay away, Bendy. Where is he? Oh, damn it. Come on, come on, come on. No! Are you kidding me? Got it. Good thing there's a mirror. Oh, he was right there. I think he was right there. I think he was right there. Oh, he was right there. I think he was right there. I still think he was right there. Oh, Lord. Bendy! Can I come? don't know where he's at. I don't know where he's at. I do not know where he's at. No. No, 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 no. So close. Damn it. I was so close. Why? Why does this have to be a thing?
I like it though, the aesthetic is really nice.
Why is there a supplies box? Well, back down to hell we go. Whee! Oh my god. Level 64. Locate the needed supplies. Oh, whoops.
So here's where the weird starts. I was mopping up some of Mr. Connor's spilled ink in that little room he calls a laboratory. He can call the laboratory all he wants, but it used to be the employee coat closet. Anyway,
employee coat? Where is he? I'm out of here. I'm not risking it. I'm not risking it at all right now. I'm not trying to risk that right now. It's an item right here. Maybe I should pick that one last so I can come back for it. Oh god. There's the next mirror. There's the mirror small station. Where? Oh no. Don't tell me there's no mirror station down here. Oh, please be a miracle station. Oh, thank the Lord Jesus. There is a miracle station. Okay, so I need the spoon, the plunger, and the bomb. That's all that's left. Spoon, plunger, bone. Spoon, plunger, bone. Alright, keep looking. Oh, the bone's right here. There's a bone. I know exactly where the plunger is. Oh goodness. I had the right intuition to go in there. I had the right intuition. Okay. I need to find that spoon. Like ASAP. Can I go? Can I go? Are you gonna be a dick, Bendy? Oh my god, you're gonna be a dick! No, are you serious right now? Bendy? I hate you so much. My God. What is this? Must be plunders. What's down here? Keys and fueling stations down here. Two. Okay, I'm gonna try this one more time. What is this? Secret?
How does one even visualize a concept as incredible as this?
I don't know.
Shh. Just let me look in peace.
No.
These lines speak to me.
Can you believe what we're seeing? Not at all. Is it because he kills?
Can you believe what we're seeing? These lines speak to me.
Okay. That's enough on that. Are we actually ever going to find a location possibly where the ink demon could be? Alright, this should be a bacon station. Right here. Yeah, gotta have that delicious bacon soup in the morning. I don't know if it's safe though, is my question. Is it safe? I'm gonna try and fight these. Where am I gonna find those? Okay. Alright. One more time with this. Let's see what happens. Level 32. The bone. Bone will be the last thing. Why is there a table?
So here's what I've been asking myself. Sean, you went and bought yourself a new one of a kind toy.
With the plunger. Been on this one before. Oh, Feelings Nation! Yes. Which way is he coming from? This way? Cool. I think it's this way. Nothing out here. No. Gimme. Bendy, I swear. Come down that corridor. Swear to God. Gimme. Yoink. There's one. I don't trust you, Bendy. Got more bacon soup. Three.
Okay, okay. Let's see how this works out. Will I be able to succeed? Tell me I will. Fill myself the bacon soup I need. Where is it? I'm gonna go this way. I go this way. Oh, I don't know if that was a bad idea to do that. And here I go. I don't know if that was a bad idea to do that. Or what? I don't know. I'm worried. Where is he? The nearest thing's the plunger and the bone and the plunger. I'm scared to go. I don't know where he is. Where is he? Where is he?